Well, I caught my wife with another man.